The man accused of stabbing his ex-wife to death last year at a Wailuku food lamp changed his plea to no contest as part of a plea deal. Stephen Schmidt was originally charged with first-degree murder, but changed his plea to a reduced charge of second-degree murder in the killing of 24-year-old Kehau Farias Schmidt. He also pled no contest to attempted murder for injuring a man who tried to intervene. In exchange, the prosecution agreed to dismiss two of the charges against Schmidt.